In this video, I'll show you how to create a GIF animation video using Camtasia. Hi, my name is David, and if this is your first time watching my videos and you get value, kindly consider subscribing. A GIF is a graphics interchange format, which is just an image that supports both static and animated images. Now, the many times that you want to clip a section of a video and add it maybe to an article as a GIF image, maybe showing a particular instruction to support the article that you're trying to describe, or maybe a how-to that you're trying to describe in a blog post. Now, in this video, I'll show you how you can create a GIF step-by-step in Camtasia. So, let's begin. I have a video inside my Camtasia timeline, and this video is pretty simple, and all I want to do is document a simple process of saving an SRT file, that is the subtitle file that I've created, as an SRT file. So what do you need to do? You need, first of all, to ensure that you are at the right position. Let's say the playhead is at the section where I need to begin the GIF animation. So I'll need to cut this by pressing on S. When the timelines are both or the MIDI is selected, just press on S and then move to the point where I feel that I've finished the action of saving an SRT file. Let's say, should be somewhere there, almost there. Let's click on save. Let's say there. Let's say up to that particular section and cut it. So we can first of all try and check the duration. And there we have it. It's a 36 second duration. So if you wanted to speed this up, what you can potentially do, and a GIF doesn't have audio. So what we can do here, we can get this particular clip at the bottom here. Let's just remove this audio section. I just select it and delete, and then select this particular section, right click on it, and then add clip speed. Let's just speed up this particular GIF. Let's say we want it to be almost like 5 seconds. Let's say we want it to be 5 seconds. So that's the movement that we want. The next option, let's just zoom in slightly. We are at the start. Let's just zoom out again. Hold the red section of the playhead, pull it up to the end. Now, once we pull it up to that section, right click inside this particular selection, produce timeline selection as, custom production settings, next, and then select GIF, which is an animation file, and then click on next. The next option you have here is the frame rate. You have to choose the frame rate that you want it to be in. Now, this video is recorded in 30 frames per second, so I'll just leave it at 30 FPS, and then the loops, you can either have 1, 2, 3, 4, I'll just choose infinite. Now, the next option, you can either choose to dither or not to dither this particular animation, but I'll choose dithering. Now the size is 1920 by 780. Once you're done, you can also decide to do preview current settings. Let's just click on that. So we see what type of GIF animation we are going to get before we produce the whole selection, which is very important. Now, there we go. And that is how it looks like. You choose the subtitle that you want. Sample, choose, and there we go, save. So basically, it is that particular animation that you've seen. Let's just click on next. Since we're satisfied with that, if you wanted to change the video size, you can either choose the current or custom. Once you click on this custom, just make sure that it coincides with what you have. If your video was edited in a particular dimension, for example, this one is in 1920 by 1080, then just let it be at that particular setting. If you wanted to change this to a different custom size, then ensure that the editing dimensions are different. Now click on next. Now, since everything else looks good, just click on next. And then let's call it how to create an SRT file. And then just click on finish. And if you look down here, the file will be a how to create SRT file.gif. or GIF, whatever you want to call it. Just click on finish and it's going to render out our video as a GIF. So basically, that is a step-by-step tutorial on how to create a GIF. Always try to keep your GIFs less than, let's say, 10 seconds. That's really a good optimal size. So it's about 2 MB in size. Let's just open production folder. And here it is. If you look at the type, it is a GIF file. Now that we have our GIF, let us play it and see if it plays as it is required. Let's just double click on it. And it's going to open up in My Photos. And you'll see it's the sample of what we were doing, saving an SRT file inside Subtitle Edit, which is a pretty awesome thing. Now you can add this to your blog, maybe showing this particular step. If the video or the section you are doing is on how to save an SRT file in Subtitle Edit. So that's it on how to make a GIF video in Camtasia 2020. Thank you for watching this video. If you got value from this video, kindly consider subscribing to the channel, like the video, and share it with your friends so that we can all learn together. Thank you for watching and stay safe.